London's a wonderful sight, with the people here working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be where the mountains of Moreham sweep down to the sea. I believe that when writing, a wish you expressed as to how the fine ladies in London were dressed. Well, if you'll believe me, when asked to a ball, they don't wear no tucks to their dresses at all. I've seen them myself, and you could not in truth say if they were bound for a ball or a bath. Don't be starting them fashions now, Mary McCree, for the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. You remember young Peter O'Loughlin, of course. Well, he's over here now at the head of the force. I met him today, I was crossing the Strand, and he stopped all the traffic with one wave of his hand. And as we were talking of days that are gone, the whole population of London looked on. But for all those great powers, he's wishful like me to be back where the dark morn sweeps down to the sea. There's beautiful girls here, oh, never you mind, with beautiful shapes nature never designed, and lovely complexions, all roses and cream. But O'Loughlin remarked with regard to the same, that if at those roses you venture to sip, the colors might all come away on your lips. So I'll wait for the wild rose that's waiting for me, for the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea.